New this morning, a different waterfront. Instead of your traditional seawall, you'll find this at Safety Harbor Waterfront Park.
Yeah, it's really cool. ABC Action News reporter Lauren St. Germain is there with the benefits of this so-called living shoreline.
These kids planting are part of a group building a living shoreline more than 200 feet long, all to replace this older, crumbling seawall.
It's better for the environment, cleaner for the water, better for the fish and birds, and you don't have to replace it.
Tom Reese with Environmental Science Associates worked with the city of Safety Harbor to get this project done. He says the seawall disrupted a natural process.
By putting the rocks in, we'll have barnacles and oysters coming back, and then we'll have fish, and that brings birds. And so we'll have their very dynamic and vibrant living community right here.
Brian Flynn, a coastal engineer, explains more benefits.
As sea level rise and we have storm surge and things like that, this shoreline is going to adapt. It's going to grow. It's going to get bigger.
Research shows these shorelines are more resilient in storms. This type of shoreline will also break up wave energy.
This is obviously more natural. It's on a slope, or the seawall is just vertical.
Check this out. After a volunteer build, you see right here, they're almost done. Just need to add a little more marsh grass and hope it will become an example for other Bay Area cities to follow. In Safety Harbor, Lauren St. Germain, ABC Action News.
The mayor of Safety Harbor tells us a lot of the money to build this living shoreline came from grants. For more information, check out the article that we've got posted right now on abcactionnews.com.